Yeah, so hopefully we'll get. Oh yeah, we got into the game. So let's see. I'm jungle. I actually want to jungle. I'm thinking about going Elise. So yeah, I'm going to go Elise. Elise is good. I hope. So yeah. Let's hope we get a good game. Let's see. Oh, I can turn on the music. Oh. Yeah, so unless we all get taken down, because I was playing pretty shitted unless video was taken down because I used music from Spotify and I didn't know that they would co that would happen. So now I'm using a copyright, no copyrighted. Now I'm using no copyrighted songs, so this should pretty much do it, I hope. Let's see. Are we going Lee? No, we're going Lee's. So yeah, let's see. So they have an Italy, the Oriana. It's really easy for me to counter the Oriana because I can just use my Spidery to counter the ultimate. It's coming soon. There it is. Yeah, and I'm going to do this like only gameplay, no edits, because I don't really know how to edit videos, so I will have to learn it. And yeah. So I'm going to learn it, and then it's going to be funny, I guess, to watch my videos. So yeah. No. I'm just going to go there so we don't have to worry about gangs, then set this up real quick. So yeah, so it takes 3 seconds for it, so I'm going to spawn it at 38. I'm going to use my W. I love the recoil, it's so sick. What? Holy shit, this is GG. Unless they're going to camp him, and I don't really think they're going to. I used both of my pots, that was probably not the best idea. So they need a pretty much at 0 farm. Went for a gank, holy shit. Okay, so fuck, I can't sell that Dodo. Yeah. Yeah, so what I like about Elise in Love Riddles is pretty much that she has CC or easy ganks. And it's also her E, which I believe is one of the best escapes, if you can use it correctly, like by jumping to wolf camps and stuff like that. Let's see, so he's actually level 3. I can gank him. Yeah, I'm just going to wait here until she decides to push in the lane. The angles. Yeah, that's why I like to go Elise, because it's pretty easy to dive. I can ward for them, it's no problem. Yeah, that angle was actually really sick. I actually didn't think I would hit it, but I did. Because it would hit anyways, but I also forced a flash out of the karma, which is probably pretty good. I don't think there's some flashy plays you can do with her, unless escaping. Yeah, I gave her a W also to escape though. So, I mean, it's not too big, doesn't make too much of an difference, but it's still good. Yeah, oh, am I going to go for the cheese? Not yet. I know that is warded, I know Nidalee is dead. I can come again. We pretty much should have this kill. Oh fuck, I flashed. Holy shit, why did I flash? I don't think Nidalee is able to come back here that quick. Holy fuck! Ah! That was my bad, but we got the kill. I'm probably going to camp bot lane. No, just kidding, I'm not going to camp. But I'm going to try and focus bot lane, because it's really easy to pick up kills on in the lane. I have to focus Echo now, so I'm going to start ganking Echo a bit more, or look for a way. Yeah, I believe their team is actually trolling. Because, as you can see, this guy is pretty much dead. And that's good. What? Holy fuck. Holy shit. That was bad. Yeah, actually did everything good, but I should never have. I should blocked her ultimate with my E. That's what I should have tried to done. Like, as you can see, it's actually decently fast. When I get proc, well, it's GG for that. Yeah, the problem with Orianna is that she's never aggressive at all. What? How did she die? She ulted and was pretty much out. Unless she like crits or something, I don't know. Crits and has ignite, he might could have. She might could have gotten the kill. But I don't get how she got the kill. Oh, you fucked up. I just wanted to do that. Yeah, that's good. We're probably going to win. I didn't actually realize we were winning this hard until I saw that they had 5 kills and Orianna had 4. Holy shit, Orianna is actually good. Like, she's actually carrying them. So, this might be a bit risky, but I feel like I can do it. Oh! I hit that. Holy shit, now I have to go in. Fuck. No problem, no problem. I'm still a bit tanky. Fuck! I didn't expect that much damage. I didn't actually check my health either, so I mean, yeah, that was bad, that was my bad. Let's see, is there actually any songs I know in this playlist? Like, Orianna is actually the only one I'm afraid of on their team. I can 1v1 everyone else. Maybe not Singed, because Singed is actually pretty OP. Oh, he's dead. Forget it, I can 1v1 Singed pretty easily too, actually. Of course, it took two dirt shots, but I didn't expect me to do that much damage. But, yeah. Yeah, I'm just going to heal or use my pots because I don't really think I need them later. So let's see. So of course, I feel like the freeze kill is actually Nidalee, or maybe not actually. Oh, holy shit! That was not played. That was sick. Oh, holy shit! I had to flash for that. Why are you using Ghost, bro? Yeah, I actually believe he's dead. Yeah, just for the style points. Probably not that smart to do this, but I feel like still can do a bit of clear. I can. So let's see. Drake is spawning in minutes. Let's take that to be super try hards, I guess. The thing is, when you play with goals and lover, if you take dragon, you're going to be called a tryhard. Oh fuck, I misclicked. Oh shit. And like, this isn't LCS, bro. Yeah. That is going to be a fairly easy kill. And maybe a tower 2. It's going to be a tower 2. So I have my. Yep. So let's go. Yeah. Let's see. Holy fuck, she deals so much damage. Yeah, so this tournament is just going ham, bro. So yeah, I'm going to get Rylash now for pretty much the slow. So yeah, and of course, she's speak Spanish. I can't speak Spanish, so I really hope. Yeah, that's good. Like, or I should start saying that things are good, because as it looks now, we pretty much can't lose. We are so in ahead. Hit him with some CC, bro. Brother. Yeah, I actually misclicked that, but it doesn't matter. Yeah, I meant to press W, but I misclicked. Yeah, it's my dad. On my oh, fuck, he's dying. No, he's dead. There's no way we could have saved him. So, I'm just going to star it. I know they're pretty much not. Okay, I don't believe that Orianna can steal this. I still don't have smite, but let's see. Probably should upgrade my trinket soon. Oh fuck. There's still this one, so I'm just going to take that. Pretty much leave. Oh! Wait. Ooh, sad step. Holy fuck, that was so nerve-wracking, because I didn't know if I actually... Fuck, I was dead anyway. Oh, that's a good hook. That's a really good hook. I wasn't sure if I was able to 1v1 her, and apparently I'm not. Just kidding, I was pretty much 5 minutes off left. She was around 1 last night, so... I almost did it though. So let's just check out which lanes are winning. So jungle is winning. No, top is winning, jungle is winning. I feel like mid is kind of balanced because yes, Orianna has more kills, but Ekko hasn't really given her all the kills. Bot lane is winning because I ganked them a lot. I pretty much camped them. I believe we can do Baron soon too. I want to play, I don't know, need an exit or something. So if it's any champions you want me to play, write it down in the comment section below and I will do my best. I have all champions, so it's really no worries. Let's see. Fuck. Holy shit, I'm starting to throw. So we have to end this pretty fast. Or faster than me. Like, try to end and not just bitch around. Yeah, it's not a really colorful stream. Not a stream, I'm always saying stream, I mean video. Fuck, I probably should have... Yeah, that's like one thing I don't do is... I don't focus on my sweeping lanes, so I probably should have done my sweeping lanes to say like that. Probably should have upgraded, probably should have used it more, but... Yeah, that's like things you... I just forget. So I know I forget it, so... Yeah, let's see. I believe we can assassinate at least the Karma. Holy fuck, misclick again. There goes the diving opportunity, but let's see. Can we actually get something? Oh, that deals a lot of damage. Holy shit. I didn't expect that much damage, actually. Oh, holy shit, that was good. Yeah, let's see. My life! JK. Fuck. Yeah, I'm starting to throw. Probably need some MR. We should probably pressure mid. Because if we do that, we are going to win. Because then we will spawn 2 super minions each wave in each lane. That is the same as 6 super minions, and they haven't met one yet, and I don't think they're able to take 6 of them. So yeah, plus us, so their focus will obviously be on us because They don't care about the super minions, that's not how they think. Yeah, I actually understood that he was coming. Yeah, let's see. So yeah. Yeah, okay, so we can do better now. We have a really good pattern because Tryndamere, pretty much Tryndamere. So yeah, we pretty much have it. I'm kind of scared of the Orianna, but apparently she's mid lane. So there's not that much to be afraid of. Fuck, why did I do that? I really don't hope we are going to lose this game right now. They can't end now, obviously, but we have to at least get two lanes. Please just get out. Oh, we actually managed to just get a pick. That's good. Yeah, we need a elder pretty much. Holy shit, that was close. Yeah, this actually has turned into a bit of a troll by us. That's pretty good. It's pretty much GG right now. No. So she actually wasted her ultimate. Yeah, okay, so they surrender, that's good. GG, VP, and all that shit. Ah. So yeah, we won the game. I don't think we did too good, but still, we got the B+. I mean, we should probably what? Echo got S. Holy shit, we didn't expect that, but it's good. I started throwing at the start or like mid game. That was really the only thing. Like, that's pretty much the only reason why we couldn't, why the game lasted 40 minutes. So yeah, as you can see, it was like 4 in 13, 4 in 11, 1 in 15, 2 in 5. So yeah, it was a good game, I'm not gonna lie, but could have ended a bit earlier. So that's this episode. Yeah, this is the end of the episode, so I'll hope I see you guys in the next episode, and if you liked it, make sure you give it a like, it would help me a lot by getting bigger in the YouTube community, and if you would subscribe, that would also help me grow. Thanks for watching, that's pretty much it.